Okay. Hi there, Kate. Are you filming? So this is the cookout area where I'll be for the next 2.5 hours. While you guys are jumping off of cliffs and into the refreshing cold water.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is where Ken and I will be. Yeah, here, amongst the grill, the hot sun and the smoke and
flies.
The wonderful people and the flies and
more flies
and the running back and forth between the kitchen and here. But you know what? That's going to be okay because I know that y'all are going to be having fun, and that's all that really matters is y'all's happiness. That's all that really counts to me, Kate. I could take care of my next customers now. No, but you will.
I'm bad.
You just have to tell us where we're going.
Jump off some shit. That about sums it up. That's where we're going. Jump off some shit.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked,
come on.
Get it started,
come on.
Get it started, yeah.
Get it started.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Ha.
Let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? The P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it.
Get stoked,
get started,
come on.
Get started.
Thank you. So Kelly, what you doing? Sitting on a rock. Sitting on a rock. How do you feel about that?
I feel really good about it because it's really warm. The sun is out. It's a beautiful day. It's really like dry and the water feels amazing. I jumped twice. About to go again. Three times.
This is the first day of my life. This is where I was born, right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw.
Me, no.
I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know.
Yeah,
these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home.